There's no cars behind me. This car wants to lollygag. I'm gonna turn the AC off. Come on. Don't put me in a Hellcat sheet. I'll probably be doing the same thing. Bills. There's the truck leaving Bills. It's 83 right now. 83 degrees. Thank you.
Shit, as soon as I get right here, it disappears. Motherfucker. Lit up set for in front of me. Takes a while for it to focus. Lights. See the blue lights? Come on, man. You're gonna explode her, man.
emergency room over here. I think that's what it is over here. A lot of ambulances. Ambulance. Stay right there. Oh, okay.
Are you Chris?
Yes, ma'am.
I need you to help me. I'm gonna start crying here in a minute.
What's what happened?
Well, so I took my husband by ambulance. I can't find where he's at. So I parked somewhere where there was valet, and so then he brought my car, but he didn't give me my keys.
What?
So my car's over here, and I gotta go get my keys, mm-hmm. and then I need you to bring me back to get my car.
Come on, let's do it.
Can you do that?
Yes, ma'am.
So. It was at the Children's Hospital just around the corner.
Is it where this, they're going to say they're taking me here?
That's where you're taking me.
All right.
And then I need to bring you back.
Yes, ma'am. No problem.
I can't believe the guy did not give me my keys back.
Don't cry, ma'am. I did enough crying for the both of us.
I thought he put him in my car. You know, when I got my car.
Don't they usually just put them on a little rack or something?
Yeah, I
don't know. Is the valet's for free at the hospital, right?
Well, it's not, I mean, I gave him a tip.
Yeah, well. Well, the valet ain't getting a tip this time.
Well, I thought that was the right place, and it wasn't, so then I had to...
I said, oh, is that your Cadillac right there?
Yes.
Very nice car.
My poor husband. Know where I'm at. Oh my God. He's got a huge kidney stone. They're going to have to do surgery. So, I mean, it's not life threatening, but still.
Yeah, but he don't want to pass that big thing, right?
Yeah. So, and I know he's wondering where I'm at. I can't find the place. Oh my gosh.
But text him and tell him you're in good space,
well,
right?
I have his phone.
Oh.
And his wallet and everything.
Oh, well. Just letting you know I'm recording for safety reasons for me, you, and...
Okay, I like that.
Because people don't know how to drive.
Yeah.
And then it's crazy. It shows me this way and I could have went this way.
Yeah, right. It's just around the corner.
Yeah, but the GPS is whacked, man.
Yeah, that's why it's not taking me to the right place.
You would think that they would already...
Yeah.
Well, yeah, they need to program the ones and the zeros right. Yeah, I think over time, and I'm getting older, more sensitive, or I don't know what to call it, because we were taking care of some kittens, and one of them passed away, so...
Oh, no.
Yeah, and it was suffering, I could tell, and oh, it was dehydrated. I'm opening his mouth and putting it water in it. It passed away in my little brother's arms today, man. And I was like, I didn't want to throw it in the dumpster. That's not the right thing to do, in my opinion. So I dug a hole and put him in it.
Yeah.
Said him a prayer. Her, I think it was Smurfette. That was already her name. But it just, it's mortality, you know. But whenever the good Lord takes me, I'm ready. As long as I'm good with myself.
That's it.
Right? That's what it's about, right?
Yep. Absolutely. That's the goal. Yeah, heaven.
Meet our loved ones on the other side.
Absolutely. My mom just passed.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I don't even talk to my mom.
Very sudden.
I don't talk to my mom, but I still love her, even though she don't love me. So it's like, man, you think the kid don't love the mom, not the mom don't love the kid.
The other way, yeah.
But I'm wise enough to know that she's not all there mentally. So
right, I'll say it's her thing, her issue.
Yeah, but my little brother thinks I should hate my mom. I'm like, no way, man. I feel bad for her. And then he was telling me that she
That's
had
hard,
a knee replacement or some shit like that, and got infected. I don't know how many. Well, she needs I know that's what I don't understand now. If you're a doctor, you're supposed to be not skipping that class, and it's like, how can you say you're not liable just because I signed a piece of paper?
You're going to go here to the left where it says hospital entrance.
Right here? Oh, this
one?
Yeah. Oh, straight
here? Where that white van is, that's where the valet guy is. Right. So you can just go to the left over here and I'll run and get my keys.
Yes, ma'am.
At least it's the same guy. All right, let me go.
Just gotta go to that spot so I can say I dropped you off, because it won't let me. It won't let me say that I dropped you off unless I go to the specific spot.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. And then you just do a new, like an ad, to take me back.
So just whatever you say, I'll do it for your convenience, you know. So it's whatever you choose. You don't even have to, ma'am. Because you seem like a very good person. So as good people, got to stick together.
That's right. Absolutely. Pass it on, right? Help each other. Okay. Now
let me turn this off, though, before they try to send me another person. Then
Oh, okay. And do you remember how to get back over where we just were?
Kind of, sort of.
I can put it in my GPS, actually, I think. I appreciate your helping me. Oh, my word.
It's all right, man. We're all going to make it. Just save your tears. I didn't know I was going to cry for that cat like that. Telling my neighbor, right, because I asked him to borrow the shovel, and he was like, it's just because you're good people, man. You're good people, that's why. Because I tossed him, man. I was crying for the cat. Straight, right?
You're straight. Mm-hmm. I was following the signs. The valet guy told me I could walk from where I parked.
Like, that's where he parked it?
No, back there where where you...
And this is what... Come on, man.
I'm like, what?
I hope you didn't give him a tip.
Okay, so you'll be taking a right...
At the light.
At the light, yeah. It should be right over there.
How does he expect you to walk like...
It's like, are you crazy? He said, well, it's right across the street.
I'm like... which street?
Slept all night.
Yeah, me neither. Me neither.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, I got my keys, so I'm good.
Yeah, all right. That's the main thing.
I had somebody help me.
Yeah, there's still good people in this world.
That's right.
That's what I've been saying to myself when I'm dropping. Because, you know, I've had good conversations with the people that I pick up.
Yeah.
I'm a talker, so.
Okay, so should be.
Swerve to the right, right? My photographic memory serves me correctly. Well, I hope your husband's okay. As long as he didn't have to pass it, because that'll be torture right there.
Yeah, well, they said it's too big to pass.
But don't they hit it with a laser and break it up?
That's what they do, yeah.
Then tell him to pass it. Pass about 10 rocks. Well, let me swing around like that so I won't put you in traffic's way.
And then I'm a little scared over here by myself.
Well, I think it's safe over here around this area. Yeah. I think. I feel safe around here.
This is comical.
You can do all this, right, man.
Well,
you were in good hands.
You have a blessed day.
You
and
too,
I appreciate, ma'am, it very much.
Yes, ma'am. You're welcome.
All right.
You too.
We'll see you later.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank goodness. Chicken start crying. I probably would have started crying too. I'm like, oh, man. I don't know. Is the, are the planets aligning or what? I don't know, man. Didn't even, my little brother was calling me sensitive. So it's not that I'm sensitive, it's just I'm not heartless, man. Just roll with the punches, baby. Roll with the punches. Walking distance on, that's crazy. See, I got 5 hours. Man, yesterday I was sleepy, man. I said, man, no way I'll be able to drop people off without falling asleep. Maybe I could if they keep me awake, but can't chance it, man. Too much to lose. Drivers that I'm talking to are giving me tips and tactics. I need to put my glasses on.
Well, I thought it was about to change.
There it goes. Man, people, man, look at that car, man. Just because you put the blinker on doesn't give you the right to cup somebody off.
Shake it off, homie. Cool light.
So-and-so. Down that street when I was going to Bill's. It's right by that between that gas station and the elementary school. We got it from 20 to 32. Shit, it's gonna be a minute before I get to that 85. We're gonna get there though.
nice time motorcycle. See shit with them bright lights on, man. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, long as I'm on God's green earth.
Yes, sir.
I'm
good.
Well, I'm recording for our safety, front yes, and back.
No problem.
Because I got that Samsung Ultra.
No problem, sir.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my acceptance rate up because I barely started dropping the people off. I've been delivering food for about 10 months. But my transmission went out, so I had to rent a car, and this is like close to $400 a week. Wow. And the guy was telling me, he said, yeah, man, you're not going to be able to make it on doing the Uber Eats. I'm like, what? So I was like, man, let me go ahead and drop the people off. But see, but doing that, I drive fast, and because I'm trying to get the food there hot. And,
yes, sir.
But that's the most important thing on that, but the most important thing is me and my passenger's safety. Sure. Yeah, but it's the other cars.
I worry about. Is yeah. There, is there, this heads up, Mr. Cristobal.
What's that?
The app's gonna tell you to take a left on Military.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
That light takes quite a while.
So turn on pin.
Yes, sir. Turn all on right. Pin. Left on pin. It's a little quicker.
Yeah, I used to work at this Bills right here. Man, I had to quit, man. They treated me like shit.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's like they want me to bust the tables and wash the dishes. All right, cool. I ain't got no problem with that.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you want me to fry the chicken too? Well, cool. I ain't got no problem with that. But when it's my time, when it's time for me to leave, because all the dishes are piling up, they want me to wash all the dishes. I'm like, I said, man, I got another job, man. It pays like three times more than. Then I got a 94 and a 60 speeding ticket, so I was like, it was $600, because it was a speeding and reckless driving. And I told the area manager, I was like, sir, I put my two, because I already known him before I even worked at this store, because I was working at a different store. I said, sir, I'm gonna have to put my 2 week notice in. He's like, oh, what happened? I said, man, I'm not getting paid enough, man. And I said, I gotta pay a $600 speeding ticket, and that's gonna take like a week and a half over here. But I can knock that out in 2 days, delivery. It's like, I'm sure we can get you more money. They didn't try. I wasn't, unless they give me something close to 20, I wasn't gonna stay. And then the manager there, right? I'm getting the little poor boy for break, you know, they only give you 50% off. He says, enjoy your last 50% meal, man. Like, bro, you think I'm working here for $5? A $5 meal? Nah, man. But my manager, man,
Tranco in 1604. And she's a real nice person, man. She said, Chris, you just picked the wrong store. I said, well, I went there because some other dude, because if he got written up one more time, he was going to get fired. Now they're written me up two times for bullshit. And I was like, I can't work here. Y'all lying on me? I can't work here, man. I can't work here. And then she tried to convince me to stay in the cooler, not in front of everybody. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I was like, ma'am, I can't have people lying on me, ma'am. I have too much integrity. And, but I go over there sometimes and I drop them off a couple of dozen of donuts. I know I'm fucking the ones that don't like me, I'm fucking their head up. It's like, oh, he got a better job now. He could spend $30 on donuts. They don't even spend $30 on the donuts for their employees. Yes, sir.
Good, you guys have been better.
Yeah, of course. But check it out. I'm putting my content on YouTube. Care to check it out? And had some crazy shit on there, like getting pulled over by police and motherfuckers trying to wreck it to me. All kind of crazy shit. And, but now I'm dropping the people off. So you know, I'm a talker. So I just don't want to park in the handicap.
No problem.
Even though it's closed.
I want to get a ticket. Yeah. All right, man.
Have a good one, sir.
Thank you, sir. Take care.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you.
Yes, sir. Thanks again.
Yes, sir. You too. Thank you. People ride the Uber every day. And I think these customers that I'm getting ride the Uber every day, and that's costly, man. Start new clip, y'all.